On behalf of the National League for Nursing, I am thrilled to welcome you to your new career. Your lives will be transformed by the work ahead of you. Trust me, as you begin to plan your career path in the field of nursing, you may already have an idea about the kinds of patients and caregivers you will encounter. Right now, you cannot fully know what your work life will be like, but I can promise you this. You are entering a healthcare system where older adults count on you. They will require specialized knowledge of their unique needs, and they will look to you to recognize their vulnerabilities and complexity as individuals. Are you ready? Wherever you work, you will touch the lives of older adults and their caregivers. People who are accessing the healthcare system through a range of settings. Let's get ready. I can assure you that the road ahead will be filled with peaks and valleys. Days when helping a patient understand their environment and care will be trying, for you will find yourself serving as their sole support in the grieving of their loss of independence. When limited finances and resources land a patient in a dysfunctional environment, despite your every effort. Caring for older adults can be challenging. They truly are our most complicated patients. I bet you had no idea. You thought caring for seniors would be a bore, that you'd miss out on the rush of the ER and ICU, that their care would be simple, but it's just not so. Older adults are the most diverse patients you will care for. They come with a lifetime of experiences that make each unique. Each time you care for an older adult, the moment will be different. By hearing their life stories, you gain appreciation for where they've been and of the hope they have for where they're going. You learn from their wisdom and insight. They allow you to make a difference in their quality of life, both mentally and physically. They require your authenticity and look to you to act as their best advocate. This is just a glimpse of what will be required of you in the care of all patients, but especially of our seniors. I believe that fulfilling your call as a nurse means that at your very core, you desire to make positive change. I know you're ready to begin your journey.